famous, what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the famous, what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the reaction box, where you pick the video, I put it inside the box and react to it. Now today I got another surprise for y'all. I know y'all gonna love this one. I ain't posted up too many Tupac videos, but this is like one of the rarest videos. I'm pretty sure y'all have seen it by now. It's been like 25 years. But Tupac made niggas, man, featuring the Outlaws. Let's get it. Let's go. Oh, and I know it's a late entry, but like I said, I just got off from work. And y'all know, man, y'all know what's up with me by now. But let's go. Tupac featuring the Outlaw made niggas.
No man separate from me from you. Stop one touch, you motherfucking worldwide borrow me. Death Row at its finest, M.O.B.
Gotta be the greatest Tupac video of all time, man. Just the way he grabbed the camera everywhere he go, he pulling the camera with him, like, that shit crazy, man. That dude was so bad, man. It don't make no sense how tough that dude was. That dude, that's tough, man. I don't give a fuck. That's tough right there. Shit, man. Oh my God. I see, man. I understand why they wanted to kill him, man. Tupac was just way too much, man. Way too much. And then you got the Outlaws in the background, just, man. These, man. Man, come on now, y'all. Come on now. Come on. Let's be real for a minute. Come on now. Really, come on now. Let's keep it 100. Man, them dudes, man, all the Outlaws, when I say all them can rap, it is crazy the way that they flow, man. It's just, you put Tupac with the Outlaws together, man, they always made magic, man, always.
Plus when you cast together, last forever, knowing it don't last forever. It's only one way out and one way in. Motherfucking thrones to get thrown down, never made men. We find you the suit cop and shoot, blow the roof off and poof
like I
can't be touched cause
of the weapons I clutch.
And the niggas
that I'm running with is just too much.
You made niggas.
It's just a scenery cause for now you gon' have to imagine. Call me your prophet cause I predict that what's gon' happen. I'm again the paper, stacking the dope.
That man say call him a prophet because he predicted what was gonna happen. Wow. I mean, mean, they all go in so hard. It's just unfucking believable, man, what these dudes do. Now you tell me who won out of Bad Boy and Death Row. Be honest now. In the comment section, you tell me who won. Man, wasn't nobody on Bad Boy fucking with Tupac and them Outlaws. I'ma just say it. Now Biggie was that nigga now. Now Biggie boy, he probably would have, But nah, man, they went fucking with Tupac and the Outlaws. I don't give a fuck. Hell nah. Oh, I didn't mean to pause it again. But it's ironic, like, half of them dead. Like this guy right here, he dead. Like, half the Outlaws is dead. Tupac dead, like three Outlaws dead, man. It's crazy. It's crazy, man. They couldn't do nothing with them. They had to kill them. Which is sad, but that's the way life is, man, when you playing that type of game with people, though. Taj Mahal, I paralyze the public with my mentality of war. Dead bodies in silence, give it to your poor. Thumb niggas to the corner, the folks are living poor. Got me thinking on a main level. Shoot at my gaze to get paid. I'm fucking crazy level. Mashing from here to here, day by day. Yeah, yeah, main niggas on your motherfucking team. I'm a man. Call me a bad boy, killer, murder motherfuckers daily. On the fans, tell me to my aliens. Call me a bad boy killer. Man, when I say he had his foot on their motherfucking neck and wasn't gonna let up, man, they ain't have no choice but to assassinate Tupac. Lock me in my cage, I display my rage. Surround the court building with the gauge and spray. Man, all, damn near 30 years later, I'm still impressed. Man, people have yet, rappers today have yet to catch up to Tupac, man. I'm sorry. I'm saying it, man. Can't nobody touch this dude's lyrics, man. Nobody. Not even Bone. On my knees to God, begging for the pickings up from living. How he got this camera though? This man, I cannot get over that. That's like the coolest shit to me ever, man. The way he taking the camera with him everywhere he run, it's just crazy, man. It's crazy. Unbelievable, man. Unbelievable. Made niggas, man. I'm telling y'all right now, if I say anything different later, leave it in the comment section. But Made Niggas is my favorite Tupac video of all time. For his videos, I ain't say some, but videos, this right here, man, that's got to be my favorite video for real. All the bitches scream. Come to see this lady. Outlaws. Machiavelli the girl. Who sent a favor? Who y'all need? Cash, cash, money. The death. Who's a nigga? MOB. I send this out to my niggas on the streets. The motherfucking made niggas. All my niggas on death row. Dog cat. All right, that was Tupac featuring the Outlaws, Made Niggas. It's like, I think it's like two different versions of this, maybe three different versions, because there's another version where they dressed up in like cop uniforms and stuff, but you can go on YouTube and check it out. But I picked this one because it was the unedited version. I got to get to y'all raw and uncut if I can find it. But like I said, man, like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Like I said, I'm trying to build my channel up. Share the videos, you know. other than that, man, like I said, I'm going to hit y'all with at least one a day. Because like I said, I work a full-time job. Work with me. Like I said, this is a late entry. I got to go and edit it and post it up so y'all can get it. But other than that, man, made niggas, man, Tupac. I'm going to holler at y'all tomorrow, man. Got to go and pick another one off the list. Peace.